najnovijim remiksom Katy Perry polovica slavnog dvojca Freemasonsa uzdrmali su tvrđavu Revelin. Nakon 10 godina Russell je došao u grad, no dolazak u Dubrovnik na petak 13. za Russella nije prošao bez problema.
My plane was delayed, the flights were cancelled, there was no planes coming in for an hour and a half and I just thought, oh my god, it is Friday the 13th. And then when we got to Dubrovnik, the stairs on the front of the plane were broken. So I was just thinking, oh my god, so what can go wrong now?
No kad je stupio na pozornicu, svi problemi su nestali. Freemasonsi su miksali pjesam Beyoncé, Sophie Ellis Bextor i Madone, no nikad ih nisu upoznali.
It's not really us. We're not in it to meet stars. No, not at all. No. We do it for the love of the music, no, and that's it.
Ljubav prema glazbi se nastavlja, i to s velikim projektima.
There's a new girl from UK, Rita Ora. She's got a great voice. I think she's vocally she's up there with Rihanna and people like that, so maybe something by her. Lana Del Rey would be nice. Yeah. Just we love good vocalists.
Ipak za remix nekog hrvatskog pjevača ili pjevačica još ćemo pričekati.
I have to say sorry, no. Too bad. If there was one that came that stood out for us, then yes. Never say never.
Eto, čuli ste. Ako imate dobar vokal, želju surađivati s Freemasonsima, znate što vam je činiti.